Hey.
Commander, hi. I apologize. I just got your message a few minutes ago.
Appreciate you coming over.
Oh, sorry. This is Monty. Monty, this is Commander McGarrett and Officer Ray.
Hi.
Thanks for you.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your night.
Hey, what's the first day with an unplanned trip to a total stranger's house, right?
Right.
Any word on Junior?
No, it's like he just vanished.
Alani, when you saw him here earlier, did he say anything to you?
We chatted for a second. He was in a great mood, said he found an apartment and that was it.
Okay, excuse me. McGarrett.
Commander.
Junior, hey, where are you?
Yeah, sorry for disappearing like that. They said there was no time.
What are you talking about? Who's they? Where are you?
I'm in Pearl City. Rep from my old SEAL team came to get me. I'm being recalled from the reserves.
He's being deployed. Okay, understood. Look, I appreciate the call.
Sir, there's something else.
What's that?
The yacht is a kilo capture mission for a high melee target in Nigeria, codenamed Reaper.
Hey, that's classified information. Why are you telling me this?
Just listen to me, please. The latest intel suggests that the target's location has minimal security. Reaper doesn't want to be known.
But there's talk that they may have hostages who could become collateral.
One of them is an American who disappeared last year while working as a private contractor. Sir, they think it may be Joe White.
And I know you two were closer, I thought I should tell you.
Okay.